My name is Martin Newell, Father Martin Newell. I'm a Catholic priest and member of the Passions Order. I'm part of Christian Climate Action. We're coming here today to the Department of Business, Energy and Industrial Strategy to call for a change of economic strategy to a radical reformation of the economy to protect the climate. On a disastrous course for the climate, for the people of this earth, for all life on this earth, we need to radically change our course. Climate change is a global emergency. Continued unlimited economic growth contributes to that, and will continue to contribute to environmental disaster even if we manage to solve this climate change emergency. We're here today to witness to that. I'm going to be playing the part of Pope Francis in a street theatre. Phil is playing Martin Luther. We're getting together to show the United Christian Front on this great issue. Pope Francis has said that Christians today are revolutionaries, are they not Christians at all? And we know that we need to call for revolutionary change in economy, in our way of life, if we are to live sustainably on this earth which God has given us.